Hello and welcome. My name is Becca. I'm a registered dietitian and I make lots of videos here on my channel about nutrition, health, as well as lifestyle. Today's video is fun and definitely something a little bit different. I'm going to be talking to you all about how I clean my house and specifically about using all natural cleaning products. So actually today's video, I teamed up with Grove Collaborative. They are an awesome company. I really can't wait to tell you guys more about them. So thank you Grove for sponsoring this video and collaborating with me on it. So if you guys have been on my channel for a while, you know that I am definitely very passionate about eating whole, real foods and being, you know, cautious of weird ingredients in packaged foods and processed foods and things like that. That is nothing new. I mean, I'm obviously not a psycho about it. I'm all about balance, but it is definitely something that is a priority in my life. So when I moved into this house with Matt, it just kind of made sense to me to purchase like more natural cleaning products and not ones that are potentially toxic or just filled with a lot of weird chemicals. I'm pretty wary about chemicals in my food, so it just didn't make sense to me to start spraying and rubbing chemicals all over my house in order to clean it. So when it comes to conventional cleaning products, there's obviously a lot of different chemicals in there, like ammonia and formaldehyde, phthalates, things like that, that could potentially could be toxic to us and, you know, create poor air quality in our houses. And I mean, if you think about all the time you spend in your home over all the years in your life, if you're always coming in contact with this stuff and breathing it in, obviously, you know, just short term, it could be like a respiratory irritant, but long term, it could potentially be linked to the use of them and constantly coming in contact with them could potentially cause cancer or even be like a hormone disruptor and imbalance your hormones, which is no fun. Nobody wants that. And also, aside from the potential personal drawbacks of using these products, there definitely is an environmental impact as well. So a lot of the, you know, conventional cleaners, the different chemicals that are in there and solvents and things like that, they're not necessarily always biodegradable, meaning they're not going to completely break down. And these little remnants and byproducts or, you know, whatever from these chemicals that don't fully break down are going to end up collecting in our water supply and can potentially affect the ecosystems there, which, you know, that's not cool. And also, a lot of these chemicals that are in conventional products are petroleum-based, meaning they obviously, you know, increase our dependence on oil because we need that petroleum in order to make these compounds and these chemicals to clean with, and that itself is not a renewable resource. But with natural cleaning products, a lot of the chemicals and compounds that they use in their products are actually plant-derived, so that is obviously a renewable source. So it is kind of for all of these reasons that I decided to start using all natural or more natural cleaning products in my house, because it just seemed to me like the right fit. It just seemed like that was something that was a priority to me, so that is what I decided to do. But it wasn't until recently that I was actually introduced to Grove Collaborative. Actually, one of my friends here on YouTube, Erica Lee, if you don't follow her channel, I'll link it down below. She's awesome. She always talks about Grove and is obsessed with Grove, so that is what originally introduced me to it, and now I am obsessed. So Grove is a website and a scheduled delivery service, and all of the products on there are eco-friendly and they're non-toxic, which is what I like, and they're all carefully selected. So you don't have to do any of the research. Everything is just in one place, all the products there, you know, that you can count on and trust that are going to be good for your home, but also good for our human home, you know, the world, the environment. So it's online, so obviously all of the products that you pick get shipped right to your door, so it's super convenient as long as you live within like the lower 48 states. And something that I think is absolutely amazing about Grove is they actually save or protect 25 square feet of rainforest for every order that is shipped. So not only do they offer products that are environmentally friendly, they also take the extra step to offset their carbon footprint from delivering all of these environmentally friendly products to our houses, which I think is huge and amazing. I love a company that has a social mission. If you've been on my channel, you guys know that. And on top of that, they are also a certified B Corp along with other companies like Etsy and Patagonia. Basically what that means is they have to meet really high standards as far as community and social and environmental well-being in order to get that certification. So that's actually a really big deal because not many companies have it. So if you guys are starting to get as obsessed with Grove as I am, you can sign up, and I actually have a link for you guys. And if you sign up through my link, you will actually get a free gift with purchase if you spend over 20 bucks. So I'm gonna show you, this gift is honestly bomb. Like, this is a legit free gift. So you will get one full size of the Mrs. Meyers. This is just their multi-surface spray, which I'm obsessed with and use every day. You will also get a full size of their dish soap. This is Mrs. Meyers again in the honeysuckle scent. And you will also get the honeysuckle hand soap. And then one more thing, you will also get, this is from like the actual Grove brand, and this is called their Bubble Up, I'll show you. It is this cute little ceramic bowl, and it comes with a brush, and in here it's like on a spring, so you would fill it with soap, and then you can kind of go like this and get the brush all sudsy, and then you can use it to clean whatever you want. I would probably use it to clean dishes, but totally up to you, whatever you want to use. So if you are new to Grove and you sign up using my link and you spend over $20, you will get all four of those things that I just showed you. But if you are already a Grove customer and you're already obsessed with Grove, I didn't forget about you. You will also get a free gift if you spend over $20, and you will get one of their little walnut scrubber sponges. They're made from renewable plant materials, so environmentally friendly. So if you're already a Grove customer, you'll get this with your $20 or more purchase. And if you are a new customer, you will get that awesome gift set that I just showed you. And now lastly, I want to share with you guys my personal favorite products. So if you are new to all natural cleaning products and you just maybe don't know where to start, I'm going to share with you all of my favorites that I use on a weekly basis and I really, really love. So the very first one I want to show you is actually Mrs. Meyer's dish soap. This is one of the ones that you'll get in your free gift if you sign up. And the scent that I have is lavender. It smells so good. I always wash dishes at night, like after dinner. And I actually really like washing dishes. I think that's probably, I feel like everyone has that one cleaning task that they actually don't mind doing. And for me, it's washing dishes. And the lavender scent, like at nighttime, it's just calming. It's just, it's nice. So I really, really love this dish soap. The next thing that I love are all-purpose sprays. I seriously can't live without these. This first one is the Mrs. Meyer's. This is also the honeysuckle scent, which is in that free gift. I love using this on pretty much like any surface, like upstairs in our bedrooms or in my office, just to dust and just freshen things up and make sure things are just nice and squeaky clean. And then this one from Method is an antibacterial one, and it is what I use on my kitchen counters. I don't have like fancy counters, so I don't need to worry about stone or anything. So this one I use in my kitchen, and then I also will use it on like all the surfaces in my bathroom just to keep everything nice and clean and, you know, keep germs at bay. So I love these. These are probably what I go through the fastest, these like all-purpose sprays. Okay, this next one I am obsessed with, and this is also from Method, and it's just their daily shower cleaner. So we have like a glass stall shower with tile in like our bathroom. And if you guys have a shower like that, you know it can be such a pain to keep clean. And for a while, I like didn't really know what I was doing, and I let it go, and it was just really gross. So now I'm on like a tight cleaning regimen with that shower to keep it sparkling and just very clean. And this is one of the things that I love using, because I obviously, you know, clean it normally, but after we get out of the shower and we squeegee, I like to spray this on there just to help, you know, any of the bacteria growth that could happen in like, you know, that warm, wet environment. So I will spray this. Actually, I don't use it every day if I'm being honest, because some days I forget, but I try and spray it on there every day. It just makes my life a little easier when it's time to actually clean the shower, and then also just keeps it pretty clean in between cleanings, if that makes sense. The next one is also a Method product, and this is actually a toilet bowl cleaner, which there is nothing glamorous about cleaning a toilet, but the toilet bowl cleaners, along with like oven cleaners, I think, are one of like the most toxic conventional cleaners if you buy them. So I like that this doesn't have any weird chemicals, and it also gets the job done, so it's a win-win. I also really like these 7th generation disinfecting wipes. I always used to use the Clorox ones, but any kind of conventional cleaners, I mean, obviously for all the chemicals, I don't really like to use them for that reason, but the smell gives me the worst, worst headache. I can't even take it. And these do not give me a problem like the Clorox wipes do. I pretty much typically just use these to clean our toilets, because anything else I'm cleaning or wiping down, I like to use like a microfiber cloth or a washcloth, so I'm not always throwing, you know, like paper products away. But for the toilet, I don't like to reuse anything. I want to be able to clean it and then throw these bad boys out. So that is what I use for that. They work really well and don't give me a headache. And then the very last one is also a Method product, and this is what I use to clean, well, some of our floors. It is a lemon ginger scent. It smells really good. Gets the job done, but my favorite part is just like the design of this bottle. I don't know, like the cap like squirts out, like just like almost like a mist. Well, not a mist, but I don't know. It just works really well. It's really, really fast because I can just squirt it on the floor, and it's like a very light coating. It's not like a ton of liquid on your floor. And then just like with a damp mop, I just, you know, mop the floor and I'm good to go. I don't have to deal with buckets and solutions and mixing stuff. It's just really, really easy. And then I also have the one that goes along with it for wood floors as well. So I'll use that on our hardwood floors. So that is all I have for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed getting to know a little bit more about why I choose all natural products, getting to know Grove a little bit more, and then also seeing what products that I personally can't live without. Thank you so much again to Grove for sponsoring this video and working with me on it. I really do appreciate it. And I hope that you guys will go check out Grove and love them as much as I do. I will leave that link down below so you guys can get that really legit free gift. And yeah, so that is all I have for this video. Make sure to follow me on Instagram and Snapchat so we can hang out on a daily basis. And of course, don't forget to subscribe so you never miss any of my upcoming videos. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me today, and I hope I see you in the next video. Bye!